It's not often you can say that you have won an award 9 times, but that is the case for Dene Lambkin Honda Hyundai after tonight. The Quincy dealership was recognized at tonight's Quincy GEMS game for winning the President's Award. It is the highest and most prestigious honor Honda can give to its dealerships. It recognizes achievement in customer satisfaction, sales volume, and business management. Only about 15% of Honda dealerships earn the award each year.